you have to just press F9 frequently so that in your HP laptop you can reach to the boot options, that is boot option, and from here you can just boot your PC. Thank you so much for watching.